Today we will continue our study in Unit 5. We will talk about the structure of the nerve, or what is the nerve consisting of. The nerve is consisting of group of axons of nerve cells. You should know that axon is called nerve fiber. So, a group of axons of nerve cells may call nerve fibers. These nerve fibers make bundles. The bundles are connected with each other by sheath, which is made of connective tissue. To can see the structure of the nerve, we should draw it. How can we draw nerve? Consider this is nerve fiber, which is axon. So each bundle of these is filled with axons or nerve fibers. Those are called nerve bundles. So what is the nerve bundle? It is a group of nerve fibers or a group of axons of nerves. These bundles are covered by what do we call sheaths. These sheaths isolate each bundle from the other. So what is this? This is bundle sheath, which is made from connective tissue, as we said here. All these bundles, which are consisting of nerve fiber or axons, are covered by another sheath or another cover. What is this sheath? We call it nerve sheath. Nerve sheath is also made from connective tissue. Any nerve should have blood vessels. For what? For giving food and oxygen to the nerve. So we should have here, this is an artery, and here this is a vein. Again, what are the parts of the nerve? this is number one. For the nerve fibers, there is a sheath. We call it bonded sheath or a sheath of connective tissue. These bundles are connected together in one other sheath, which we call it nerve sheath. This is number three. For the nerve to have food and oxygen, we should have blood vessels like an artery and a vein. I want to know what is the function of the nerve. The nerves are the passes for the nerve impulses or nerve messages. That's to say, they are the roads or the ways in which nerve impulses are passing from an organ to the central nervous system or from the central nervous system to an organ or a muscle. I want to know there is a special type of nerve cell which we didn't name before. It is called neuroglia. As you remember, we took three types for nerve cells. We took sensory, motor, and connector. So what is the neuroglia? It is a special type of nerve cells which make certain functions. What are these functions? Number one, it may repair any damage in any nerve cell. That's to say, a part cut from the dendritis or the demineralization or the sheath of the axon, which is the myelin sheath, any part is damaged, so the neuroglia will go quickly and make delicate. Number two, it connects between the other types of nerve cells. Sensory, motor, and connector, it makes a connection between them. Third function, it has storing food for what? For the nerve cells. We said before that we have mesenchymals inside the cell body of the nerve cell, which is a stored food for the nerve cell. Another storing food is present inside the neuroglia. The last function is it may make communication between nerve cells. So, what is meant by neuroglia? Neuroglia is a specific type of nerve cell. What is its work? It has four main functions. Repair any damage which is happening inside the nerve cell, connect between the nerve cell with each other. It has storing food for the nerve cells. It makes communication between the different types of the nerve cells. Thank you.